I want to grow up to be a pilot of aircraft.
So, since I was little, I wanted to be a scientist.
I wanted to be a fireman, actually.
I think when I was very young, I wanted to be a firefighter. And then something amazing happened. It's called the Apollo program.
My greatest dream has always been to be an astronaut.
All of a sudden, being a firefighter wasn't important anymore. Everybody my age wanted to be an astronaut.
I think it's really a way forward for us.
Space must be the next step in human evolution.
From the orbit to watch the Earth's surface, so there's no boundary. There is no boundary. So we are the human, not American, not Japanese, not Russian. We are human.
It holds answers to our survival.
My family. Yeah, so my parents were my role model.
Right brothers. Yes. Yeah.
I had many. From loads of scientists, Carl Sagan, Brian Cox.
Superman.
Isaac Newton.
My friend Fiona and
LeBron James.
Well, my dance instructor Gwen.
An astronaut.
An astronaut.
A astronaut.
An astronaut.
A modern dance teacher.
A baseball player. I want to be an animal scientist.
In the Coast Guard.
A molecular physicist.
It's black and has stars. And lots of planets.
It's colorful.
Usually I think of myself really small.
It is the sky, only it has a bunch of planets and is. And it looks pitch black.
Space is a world with full of stars.
It just seems open and beautiful, and I love just how one star is there, but then the other star is right next to it.
This is an astronaut. This is a satellite. This is a meteor. This is Saturn.
This is a planet.
It holds lots of secrets.
I think it's gonna look clean.
I don't really know, but I just think it looks like right now.
Maybe like dragons might be real if like maybe they're living on like another planet somewhere that we didn't discover yet.
Well, people on Mars and hoverboards.
I think things will turn into the things we can turn into other things.
Never give up.
You go to space, you can go to a space center and then get into the rocket and then it'll take you to space.
Be yourself and be unique.
They could try what they want to be when they grow up. So they don't forget, because they'll actually do it.
Have integrity, stick to what you believe in.
Stay focused, stay determined, keep that vision in sight.
Hold on to what you want to do forever. As long as you know how to do it, you can make anything possible.
Space is important because it's the future. When mankind crawled out of caves and looked around, he saw the big world in front of him, and he explored. And then we saw the oceans in front of us, and we crossed them, and we explored. And now we see the heavens above us, and that's our next destination, because we are explorers.
Thank you.
Dream big.
Dream big.
Dream big. Dream big.
Dream big.
Dream big.
Dream big.
Think big.
Dream big. For God's sake.
Dream big.